believe that this is over. The Fountain Names and Wayne Clinton both hit. This is looking less like an inside move and more like an outside gang to take out my followers. The question is,
here we go. Here we go.
Location and manpower. We have to look at the other gangs working the South Bronx. G Shine, Bloodhound Brands, and Sex Money Murder. Kristen, what does that tell me?
All of them talk good games, but from an
for some reason it wasn't recording before. Now it is.
No one's well capitalized enough. You need a lot of money to get into the drug game. Last year, McMahlers did $50 million in home alone. Even if they're stepping on every kilo hard, grinding them down, adding a pound of fentanyl, that's $50 a month in product costs, which they would have to be able to pay.
On top of whatever they're spending to keep the regular business going.
Unlikely any of the players in the Bronx can afford that. So who else is well capitalized and interested in the South Bronx?
White's gotten a little bit better. She's not scared of it anymore. Last night she was terrified of it. Every time you even put it her way, she'd run. Like now. Let's go to the diva. There's a diva.
Five different gangs around, right? So
what's
the Kumbaya spirit here anyway?
As long as I'm in charge, I don't have time for their crap. They can get along, they can stay the hell out of the gym.
What's it look like?
Six grenades on a chain. Cell phone trigger. Whoever did this knew what they were doing.
I haven't seen grenades like these since West Point.
Those are U.S. Army?
Used to be.